Good morning, guys. The time is currently 7:44, and I have breakfast plans with my friends at 8 at the dining hall here. And we stay in Jones, and if you go here at EC, you know, Jones is right across the street from the Thai dining hall. So, you know, it's not gonna take us long to get over it. It's nothing special, really, but when I was going through the college process of like picking what school I really wanted to go to, and I looked at ECU's like vlogs and like trying to see like what it is, what it's like, you know, going here, I didn't see anything. Well, I seen like some move-ins and some stuff like that, but I'm more of a type like I want to see what your daily life is like, so I tried to do that. And schools like ANT, UNCG, they had hella vlogs, so I'm just like, okay. If you're watching this, you don't know what ECU is. It's East Carolina University in North Carolina. Don't excuse my voice. It's sounding very much. Anyway, it's Black History Month, sweetie. Let's get into the vlog. These hoes never are on time till breakfast. Like, we'll say, oh, like, we got breakfast at 8. It's always one person who oversleeps, always. So today is the first day that all of us have been up to go to breakfast. And so it's 7:44. I made sure to take my shower and stuff last night. So the only thing I have to do is throw some clothes on, wash my face, brush my teeth, put on my mask, and we're going to be good. I'm not even going to attempt to do my hair. I'm probably just going to wrap it up in a scarf because I have braids in. I'm doing a braid out today. And yeah. So I know I look busted and disgusted right now, but it's okay. But like I was saying, like, it's really a lot of pros and cons of coming to this school. Don't get me wrong, I'm not gonna say I love my school. I like my school. It's not bad. It's not as big of a party school that everybody said it was. Maybe because COVID, but still, like. Alright, so it's a checklist I need to make sure I got. Alright, it's 7:58 and I'm gonna be on time because I like being on time. I don't like being late. But I need my one card because I'll be forgetting my one card anytime I go out. Like, I'll be on the way to the library, which I'm probably going to go to today. So, yeah, I get to see the library. But anyways, yeah. Y'all want to see my one card? I know you do. That's me. Yeah. But anyway, we about to head out. It's 7:59, so at 8, I'm definitely going to walk out. And see who the frick, let me put this in my pocket. But again, we're gonna try this fit today. I really love, I like, y'all, when I tell you I love these sweatpants, go shop at the Lonely Child, please. Please. Look at the time. 7:59 on these hoes. Y'all need to take out my trash. Don't judge me, please. Oh. Okay. They on time. I'm so proud of y'all. Okay, guys, so this is Kayla.
Hey, y'all.
This is Joe. I told you I was gonna try to record a YouTube video. Now, is this gonna be like legit? Probably not. We're gonna see how this goes.
I think we look good for it to be first thing in the morning.
Right, it's 8 o'clock in the morning. Trying to do all that. Now later on today though, it's a pop-up. For real. That's the dining hall, y'all. That's what we're going to. And that's just some old dog. Okay.
I'm feeling it though. I'm
going to
keep looking like this.
As you should.
As I should.
Oof. Y'all, a con of living here in Granville, the weather switches up. Oh.
Okay.
Wait until the pop-up though, because I'm looking very much thrown away. Just wait. But a con of like living here is the weather changes up so fast. Yesterday it was just 63 degrees. Today it's like it's cold as hell out here. And then don't get me started on the rain, sweetie. Sweet, we gotta turn around one more time. Cause like, just appreciate the skin. Thank you.
Yeah, we got the basics.
And then the rest of the
donuts.
The donuts should be good.
Mm-hmm.
And you should.
Okay, y'all. So after I leave here, I'm gonna go ahead and get ready, like do my hair, all that good stuff, and then I'm gonna head to the library. Are you coming to the library?
Oh shit! I didn't even know you was recording.
You're never ready.
But yeah, I am coming to the library.
Kayla, you come to the library?
I'm going to the library.
Wait, is the camera on you? I just got to flip. It is. Okay, get into the girl inches though.
Get into the
Stop
inches.
Playing with her.
Stop playing with
her. Yeah, sis got her. Purr.
Oh shit, ready to get it started. Bitch, I got no sense. Oh, hit the plug. Ride around with fuck. Call me and call me.
What happened was...
Okay.
Okay.
Actually,
I'm going
to
hurt
them. Oh, okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I wish I could close that. You know what? At this point, I'm going to the second. So, could y'all, introduce yourself, tell your majors?
Okay. I'll go first. Hi, my name is Jordan. My major is biology, and I'm on the pre-med trip.
Yes.
Okay.
Hey y'all, I'm Kayla. I'm a bio major on a pre-med track with a minor in psychology.
Okay.
Period.
All right. Here's your card for me.
I was just playing about that.
Oh, okay.
I don't know why you pushed the button.
If y'all don't know, we all stay on the same floor. They saw I was staying on the fourth floor and wanted to stay with me.
Oh. We was there first. It was there first semester.
Okay, y'all, see what had happened was I thought I had some music right here. And I don't, but you know, I didn't feel like editing the music in, so y'all just gonna hear my voice, and yeah.
Okay, y'all, so it's currently 9:45, and I have plans to go to the library at 10 with Kayla and Jordan, the two girls I was just with at the dining hall. But before I left, I just really wanted to do, a quick little talk, so if you don't want to hear, talking and stuff like that, feel free to skip over there and get to the action. But it's not really gonna be much action today because I'm just really studying. I got exams coming up and I have an assignment due tomorrow at 11:59. It's it's a mini paper. It's not, I wouldn't call it a paper because it's not really dirty. But anywho, see me getting off topic. I'm gonna just list some pros and cons of coming here. So some of the pros, I'm not that far from home. So I'm from North Carolina. So I'm about an hour and maybe 35 minutes away from my hometown. So it's not that far, but it's still far enough to where I can have a little bit of distance from family. The professors are nice. My professors that I've had so far, they really enjoy what they do. Even when we have lectures and stuff like that, they really enjoy what they do. So, I mean, they know what they're talking about. I can say that. As far as the student body here, people, they're nice to get along with. It's not hard to make friends. Of course, you got the ones where it's just
girl.
But other than that, it's fun. It's not bad. As far as diversity, I can say ECU is pretty diverse. Okay, let me just jump straight into the cons. For one, ECU is very expensive. So if you're not making six figures,
don't come.
I'm playing, y'all. I'm playing. Because I'm not making six figures. I'm not making anything close. My dad is not making anything close. My mama's showing. But at the end of the day, basically, what I'm saying is save up. I know coronavirus is going on. And a lot of teenagers are working, in fast food, whatever, whatnot. Don't worry about, little stuff. I say save up for college. Never heard of an access code until I got here. What the freak is an access code? You have to pay for a website to upload assignments on and to do assignments on. And it's not only just one class. I have three classes I had to buy an access code for. So that's very ghetto. I ain't even gonna lie. I'm not gonna say all of them, but some of them give off narcissistic, you don't belong here type. And I figured I was gonna get that because I go to a PWI, but still, it's still not a welcoming feeling. I could be walking in the student center or something, and it's just, sweetie, what? Baby, you got here same way I got here. We both applied, we both got in. And that's really my biggest con. The food, it's not bad. I just
eat the same stuff. Like, if I'm in the student center, I'm either eating 1907 Grill or I'm eating Panda Express, or if I'm in my dorm room, which is like right beside this little, it's called the Galley, the Gala, whatever it's called, and it has like a little mini convenience store market thingy. It has this restaurant Stack that has like regular American food, like burgers, fries, grilled cheese, like all that stuff. And so, yeah, it's not bad. So, I'm just making sure you know I got everything for the library. I need some more earrings. Honestly speaking. But anyway, y'all, yeah, when I get to the library, I'm gonna open my planner and see like what the deal is, what I have to do, what assignments I have coming up, all this and that good stuff. So it should be fun. What time is it? Alright. We got a minute. There's a lot of ECU I got on. I mean, This is the beautiful Journal Library.
Easy peasy. Not easy being a YouTuber.
Being a sleazy.
I don't think I'm cut out for this life. Because I'm really forgetting. Like, y'all have missed a lot because I forgot to record. Sorry.
They just missed us walking in.
Yep.
That's it.
Actually, they kind of didn't, but they just hit my feet. I kind of did like this.
Okay, y'all. So, we found this, like, desk thing. But Jordan found a group study room, so that's what we're about to go to. That's what we're about to go to. See all this stuff. We hit our max, y'all.
They got very much.
This table dirty as hell.
You know,
call
me
once you ew. Get it together, you see, man.
It's
the time is 10:22. Should I go get markers? Do y'all need markers?
No.
Okay, y'all. So we are in the study room.
We're gonna go to work for 2 hours.
And in our study room. Anyways, y'all, we about to make this next part into a time lapse of study time. So, even though we're probably not gonna be, you know, doing work the whole time, it's probably gonna be like a solid 20, 30 minutes of work, and then it's gonna be a conversation. So, let's go get these markers.
You gonna go get those markers.
She probably gonna be like, girl, like Dollar General right there, go get your own markers. I'll be like, okay. Like, this is my second time renting out markers this week.
If you need markers, just say
that.
I have markers. Bobby forgetting to bring them.
Do you want a sponsor?
I have a pull too. I have like pink, I have the fat ones too.
You want them fat?
I like the fat markers.
You like them thick.
They write sexier.
Bro, Marcus, what the freak is wrong with y'all? You call him Marcus sexy? If you need dick, just say that. Because I can't be reaching the board sometimes. Like, I know I'm probably going to use that board. Because...
Oh, damn, you using that board?
Damn.
I feel like you should use this one.
Oh, no, I feel like y'all should definitely use that one. Because at the end of the day, y'all going to have more money. Both of y'all studying. Y'all studying for something different.
At the end of the day.
At the end of the day, y'all need to use that one. Let me show y'all the market up. The board they want me to use. They want me to use this little board right here. No, I want that one. I want the teacher board.
Okay.
No, we're very much getting teachable.
Yeah.
We're the ones that got this.
Who get Marcus? They under my name. First
of all, I feel like we should get whatever board we choose.
Exactly, and I choose that whiteboard.
We gonna, at the end of the day, I would love to see what y'all use to write on the whiteboard.
That is true.
That's what I'd like to see.
But we do have.
Let me go get my marker.
Trinity, yeah. You know what? I'm gonna go with her. I'm gonna let you have to get it.
Y'all gonna leave me in here?
Yes. What, you gonna get 100 by ghost or something?
You know, that'd be noisy. My neighbor room, I ain't got no neighbor.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay, y'all, so we're back, and I saw, and you know, I'm gonna let them have the little ugly little board. I don't even want it no more.
I have 14 too.
You know, take this little board and me and my market. So, I have a geometry test on Saturday, so I'm about to do some practice tests for that, and then yeah. To take a food break.
Because
you know, as we should.
As we should. Even though what you was doing wasn't tasteful.
Yeah.
Even though you out here looking so ungrateful.
Yeah.
Keep it moving, be classy and graceful.
We love a good bar.
I told Miss No friends in the game, you ain't learned that yet. All the bridges you came over, don't burn that yet.
It's three fries in here. Jesus.
It's dressing. That is so good.
I don't know what's in this. Oh, this is egg, cheese. It looks like onion.
It looks good though.
It does look good, but I don't know what's in here. I like to know what I'm eating. Oh, that's not. Egg is inside it. Oh, okay.
I feel like it's about to be good.
I just say it again. But I ain't taking a bet.
Right.
Wasting a meal.
Okay, let's see what this joke is. Why did the scarecrow win
an award? Okay, go ahead.
Why did the scarecrow win an award?
Why?
Because he was outstanding in his field.
But this, the stuff that y'all, like, Trinity, you be laughing at the dumbest shit.
For real, like, last night when she was leaning up against the bed, what was she laughing at? You was on the phone.
Oh, okay. The weekend birthday.
Yes.
Oh.
Yes.
Okay, y'all, so
Trinity
just laughed at the dumbest shit.
Yes. And she said, then it changes in the weekday. I was like, oh my gosh. Like, why?
Matt.
Yeah. That was slushy. Oh,
that was definitely slushy. Do y'all have like any cons with coming here?
Yeah, there's a lot of racist white people out here.
Okay. That's one thing.
Another, we get a lot of looks.
Yeah, we do.
We do looks
from them, but it's fine.
They're like, oh my god, they're
we
black
pay money
females?
To go here just like this.
So it's a predominantly white institution.
Here?
Right. Oh my gosh, actually doing their work.
Another thing, the fees.
Oh yeah, the fees.
Paying so many fees. Like,
told y'all, I told you, if you ain't making six figures, don't come. Okay?
But other than that, it's cool, you know?
Cheers.
Alright, Kayla, next.
The next one says, which of the following is probably not a
Hello.
Yes!
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
Period.
I'm feeling this study section.
Next one says, according to Darwin, frogs are missing from young volcanic islands because A, they are generally eaten by the land hermit crabs. B, such islands are always unsuited. It wouldn't be appropriate. So right. The answer is D.
Wow.
And then they also evolved on continents. Yeah, the islands appeared later, so they were able to get there.
They did.
Wow.
Period.
Y'all are so smart.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right, y'all. So we just got back home.
Ooh. Long day.
Yeah. I guess this is our goodbye.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Wish us good luck on our exam.
Good luck. I believe in y'all, okay? Believe in y'all.
All right, y'all. So I'm back in my room, and it's currently 5:42. Today was pretty productive. I know I got enough work done. Well, work that was needed to be done. I'm still about to go ahead and read like a couple more chapters for one of my classes, my African American Studies class actually. And then I have a meeting to go to at 6:30 for pre-law students. So this should be interesting for the rest of the night. After that, I'm definitely taking a shower, getting in bed, because I've had a headache all day. I don't know if y'all be able to tell in the videos, but my head has been throbbing. But that's besides the point. I really just hope that anybody who wanted information about ECU, like how it is living here, you know, like being here on campus while with COVID, I hope that this helped a little bit. But other than that, thanks for watching. You know, maybe this is something I might end up doing often, but I don't know. I just wanted to do something just to put on YouTube for ECU. So, on that note, you can subscribe if you want. I'm not tripping off of it. You don't have to subscribe. I'm being serious. You really don't. But thanks for watching. I appreciate you if you watch this whole video. I got love for you. All right, bye, y'all.